meet your donor.
Everything.
After a whirlwind of a year for the 11-year-old, enduring chemo, seeing the Blues make history, winning the Stanley Cup, visiting the White House, this was the moment Layla and her donor, Kenton, had been anxiously waiting for.
I definitely felt a bond with her before we ever met, but I think the second that I looked at her up on the stage and saw her face, it just all hit me, and it's like every emotion that I had been feeling just exploded into so much more.
Tears filled eyes during an overwhelming moment of emotion as the two embraced for the first time. The Be the Match Gala was a fundraiser in place to raise awareness and help to produce more stories and second leases on life like the one that played out on this stage.
Now that we finally get to see each other, it's like we're meant to be.
A magical moment forever etched in the hearts of Layla, Kenton, their families, and those in the crowd, all inspired by Layla's resilience and spirit and Kenton's selflessness. The two, once strangers, now forever bonded by blood.
This is something that means so much to both of us.
We're part of each other now. There's no separating us.